A day trip to Cozumel? Why not? We are heading for an epic snorkel on the second largest barrier reef in the world, followed by a stunning beach called El Cielo, or Heaven on Earth, that is only accessible by boat.
Let's go.
We made it to beautiful Cozumel, as you can see behind us. We took the Ultramar ferry over from Playa this morning and then made our way down to this gorgeous hotel here called the El Cid Beach Hotel, where we are now just waiting for our boat tour. It turns out the boat leaves from a nearby marina, so after a quick shuttle over, we catch our first glimpse of just how stunningly clear the water is in Cozumel. And we are really hoping to see some amazing marine life today, and already there are some beautiful tropical fish swimming around the boats. After receiving our masks, snorkel, and fins, we are finally ready to start our snorkel tour. Again, the water leaving the marina is super clear. No wonder Cozumel is known as a snorkel and scuba diving paradise. The underwater visibility here is consistently over 100 feet, which is just incredible. Once we leave the marina, we speed down the coast to snorkel the two most famous reefs in Cozumel, the Columbia Shallows Reef, followed by the Palancar Gardens Reef. These coral reefs are part of the much larger Mesoamerican Barrier Reef System, which is the second largest reef in the world. It stretches over 600 miles or 1,000 kilometers and is home to more than 1,000 marine species. As soon as we jump in the water, we immediately spot a turtle, but Andy forgot he opted to start out with a life belt and he couldn't quite make it down very far to get a closer look. Today's snorkel tour begins at Columbia Shallows, which, as the name suggests, is pretty shallow, which makes for a great place to start out your snorkel. The current slowly drifts us north to put us to our next reef, the Palancar Reef, with our boat captain following safely behind us. At Palancar, which is a deeper reef, Andy ditches his life belt so he can swim freely. What a merman! Look at those legs. Speaking of gorgeous specimens, we find numerous schools of beautiful tropical fish. We also spot a few stingrays. Our awesome guide free dives with everyone's GoPros to get some amazing footage. Next, we head to El Cielo with some of the bluest, most gorgeous waters you can find on the planet. On this last snorkel, we find amazing starfish gardens in the shallow waters. Literally, there are starfish everywhere. And again, look at this visibility, unbelievable. For our grand finale, we move to the sandbar for the beach party where our amazing guides make fresh guacamole and open the bar. A cold beer on your husband's back makes for the perfect snap. Stingrays also crash the party and are super playful. It's a super fun experience and a great way to end our epic snorkel and day trip to Cozumel. If you are planning a trip to the island of Cozumel, it's an easy high-speed ferry ride over from Playa del Carmen. And if you haven't seen our Gay Playa video, I'll pop that in the info card above. There are two ferry companies leaving from Playa, Ultramar and Windjet, leaving from the massive ferry terminal building next to the beautiful Parque Los Fundadores. Currently, Ultramar leaves first at 8 a.m., followed by Windjet at 9 a.m., so we would just get on whichever ferry fits the times that you need. Definitely arrive at least 30 minutes ahead of departure, as there is security and a decent walk down to the ferry. Cozumel is located only 12 miles or 19 kilometers from Playa del Carmen. The trip takes approximately 40 minutes and costs 500 pesos round trip, or about 25 USD. On arrival in Cozumel, you will find rental car companies, taxis, and tour operators selling excursions, although we recommend booking ahead. Cozumel is also a popular cruise destination. The Atlantis Gay Cruise stops here, and we saw at least 5 ships in port while we were here. In terms of the best hotels on Cozumel, we are not staying overnight this time, but one of our neighbors recently stayed at the gay-friendly Presidente Intercontinental Resort and Spa here on Cozumel, and it looked absolutely phenomenal. So we are definitely looking forward to coming back and updating this video with a part 2. Well, that's it for our awesome day trip to Cozumel. If you like this video, please smash that like button and subscribe to our channel.
For more gay travel inspiration and adventure, be sure to check out our website at 2gayexpats.com and follow us on social media at 2gayexpats.
Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Hasta luego.